gender. It's a girl, it's a boy, it's, well, it's something, that's for sure. It's a bird, it's a plane, no, it's too early to tell, that's what it is. It's an existential nightmare, it's alive! It's just down the hall to the right. It's more like a big ball of wiggly wobbly timey wimey stuff. It's great! It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, it's probably not baked yet. Jump a toothpick in it, and if the batter sticks, put it in the oven. Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me, it's inconceivable. It's a Christmas miracle. I don't know what that is, but it's not mine. It's 104 days of summer vacation. School comes along just to end it. It's me, Mario. It's I'm standing on each other's shoulders wearing a trench coat. It's perfectly normal. Everybody does it, and you don't have to feel ashamed. It's hard to tell. Can you zoom in a little bit? It's like post-rock meets folk punk, but like, with mariachi. Too late to apologize. It's your problem, but not mine. It's like, my ratata is in the top percentage of ratata. It's a solid, it's a liquid, it's a viscoelastic polymer made of proteins, but you eat it. It's John Cena! It's Christmas in July. It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown. It's how dare you talk about my mother that way. And everything nice. It's adventure time. It's just another brick in the wall. P. Sherman, 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney. It's Sunrise Land. It's like, okay, picture a bagel, like a really nice cinnamon raisin bagel. Except cream cheese. Except instead of cream cheese, it's angst. Instead of raisins, it's existential dread. Or maybe it's more like a donut. It's the powerhouse of the cell. It's kind of interesting how it used to be Team Edward versus Team Jacob, but now it's Team Captain America versus Team Iron Man, and this is what they mean when they say history will repeat itself. It's like, I don't know, you dig? It's kind of fun, it's kind of not. It's a whole new world. It's the ship that made the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs. How do I put this delicately? It's none of your business. It's gender. It's, well, actually, I'm not sure what it is.